So, I won't. Come on, really? I cannot believe this. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Getting a ton of one-ups though. I can't say that much. But let me tell you about that. That definitely took a long time in all honesty though. I can say that much. Whew. In any case though. Well, I'm racking up one-ups at an accelerated rate. Oh man. He's and oh no, oh no, oh man, not really. I'm off by 10 as of now though. Oh my God. Oh man. Well, we finally had like 11:02. In any case, though, getting the gold flower can be a game changer in every way possible, though. Because it's actually gonna work over here. And the gold flower, especially if we could get like more than 2,000 coins. Yes! In any case though, taking down multiple enemies simultaneously, like at once, it can result in a huge coin combo and everything, though I can play that much. Well, how about this, too, you know? Of course, I'm even gonna go up here and even collect the one mushroom. Have I not? How about this, y'all? I got like 13 or so horns right there, though. I think that much. But man, I cannot believe we actually have 1106. I'm like 1108 as of right now, though. Man! Alright, well, we're almost at 1110, actually, though. Like, not really. Oh my god! We actually hit 1110. Just now, though, so. So, by all means, we're pretty much. We're actually cleared in this exact moment, though, I can see that much. Yes! But hey! We finally got 1110. And look at this! I maxed it out! Thank you so much. Subscribe.